Hello everybody, it's Moomzy, and we are in Black Ops 4 Zombie, in the map Dead of the Night, and I'm almost a Prestige Master, man, finally. So I'm using the strut of, maybe the camping strut, you can say. So this is where is the artifact, right there. I'm using the Chaos Theory. Just to kill everybody, man.
I thought vampires were supposed to be glamorous and noble. These look like rubbish.
So you only need to charge your weapon and then shoot the ground. So hard, man, look at this. Whoa, 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 relax, relax, relax. And my secondary is the Must Wolf. To kill the wolf, it's pretty powerful. I'm gonna show you when... What the... Boy. Look at this. What the heck? Yeah, so the Mog 12. I pack a punch it 4 times to have a little more damage for it. And I put the silver bullet on it. And I don't know if I'm gonna quit when I'm gonna be a Prestige Master or I'm gonna continue to a little bit just to develop my level again. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. So I think for the rest of the XP I'm just gonna put music and enjoy the gameplay, guys. See you later.
Was it all in my fantasy? Where are you now?
stoke fangs every time.
Alright, so prestige master now. Congratulations, you have complete all prestige levels and are now a prestige master. Alright, so awesome, man. Wow, look at this. Prestige master level 56. So I'm gonna show you my stat. Here we are. 192,000 kill, 42,000 headshot. Those thing are doesn't change because I was only going for XP, so I was doing on classified. But I'm gonna try to do a 100 round on Blooded and Dead soon. So yeah, I got nothing else to do. Well, we got customized prestige icon now. I need to be level 100. This one is so nice, man. Wow. It's on Black Ops 2, man. That's awesome. Alright, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to like the video. If you like it, I'm gonna see you in the next video. Alright, peace out.